We have
you know
extra
how
bottles.
Before, oh gosh, I just clicked on a scene that is not prepared for people's view. It's one where I've been messing around with making an overlay for, like, NES things. So, secret previews that I may or may not use. But yeah, no, I almost forgot to switch to my in-game, like, you know, in a total reversal from earlier where I forgot my starting soon screen. Alright, I threw up a notification in the Discord being like, hey, if you wanna, any insomniacs wanna come chill? Alright, so I need to get rocks, and there's still plenty of day, so that's...
Nope, don't go yet. Do not go. You need
to boost. Oh, I haven't boosted. Yes, you're right.
I haven't boosted yet, and I need to, like...
Also, do you have any, like, did we have any meatballs left, or were they kind
of... Yeah, they're in the fridge.
They're in the fridge. I'll go... I will...
Take some of these jerkies that I just collected.
Oh, fair. That is a decent health food by itself.
Yeah. Apparently I can't give them to you.
Well, no, that worked.
Now you can go and deal with rocks, but like...
Also, it's getting later. Oh no. What? Our icebox is not never perishing because it's not. Well, that's a thing to be concerned about.
Oh, can we fix that?
Not quickly. Do you?
Oh, okay. That's true. Okay, what did I need to do to make the science machine?
We would need to we never confirmed if the original never perish icebox worked.
It
before.
Does work.
Okay, it does. That I would need to go install it on the server, which honestly, it's in the workshop, right? So it probably wouldn't take too long.
Yeah. Okay, why am I hungry? Eat this.
Yes. Also, there's no point to me standing there when I could be standing next to the fire and regaining sanity. And also, wow, there's a lot of bunnies in the bunny traps. I forgot that it's summer and therefore bunnies.
I just got a bunch, and they just, you know, made more of themselves.
Well, you know, there's just a lot of bunnies out there.
Yeah, why can't I? Oh, because I need doodads.
I mean, to be fair, there's also a lot of, like, not set off traps, so there's really just kind of a handful of bunnies that had set off traps. Alright, good enough.
Oh, I need an alchemy engine to prototype that. Okay, fine.
Okay, so would you like to pause and have me go install that?
What do you think? Like, do you think it's
worth it? It would be really nice to be able to take food and have it not perish. We would want to take much less food otherwise. Or different food, like jerky.
That's true. Let me just do this thing, and then we can quit the game and do that.
Okay.
And, like, I would like to roll onto the next day.
Yeah, that's fair. And I will start pulling up the server info.
Okay. Why is there nowhere... I don't think there's anywhere that we can build the fire. Ah, shit. Oh, shit.
What?
Shit. It's dark.
I
did not think this through.
What was that? There was a weird noise, and then it, like, vanished. It's probably fine.
It is probably fine.
That's probably fine. I was checking something. Ah, the server. I was going to the server.
Yep. Okay. I am replanting. Okay, I've replanted the mushrooms and...
Is the game panel still open from before?
Building the thing. I am now out of gold. That's okay. Alright, yeah. Once it's the new day, we can turn that on.
Okay, it was this one by Spider, right? Does that sound familiar?
I thought we had it, didn't you have it installed? We just turned it off?
Yeah, but I didn't install it on the new server because we weren't using it.
Right. Let me go find it. Shelf items. I need subscribed items, not my items. I'm looking.
Fair enough.
Never Perish Icebox. It is the one by Ire Iquaza.
Oh, okay.
Got it?
Yep.
Okay. Why am I starting to that? Like, it is not a thing that should be happening. In this world. Okay, do you want to stop the world?
Yeah, there's one other thing I have to do pretty that I should be able to do pretty quickly. I just need to also make sure that's the one I have installed, because I need to be able to pull the...
I'm going to disconnect.
Yeah.
On the theory mods. That that's,
Server mods, never perish icebox. No configurations. Okay, cool. That's easy peasy. No need to configure anything. I might actually need to tell it to turn on though. That's a possibility.
Yeah. Also, Poetic Justice is talking in your stream.
Oh,
saying
what?
Hi.
Thank you. I had the other thing up. Oh, I know what's happening.
What's happening?
My chat was the wrong chat.
Oh, and, because you thingied?
Yep. I'm glad. Thank you for telling me about my chat, because I would never have noticed.
I see how your stream was doing.
Wait, where's the... Okay, chat. There we go! Refresh the chat box! Hello! Okay, so. Reparish icebox. And then I need to go... get data off of something.
Okay.
I think this was... Oh, yes, this one. And then I need to enable the mod here.
I'm, like, watching your stream, because then I can see.
That's fair.
Okay,
enable the mod.
Oh, do you need to enable them, like, anywhere, and then
copy
them?
Yeah, I need the language to copy. For the text file.
Excellent.
Why aren't you launching, server? Dot dot dot. Dot dot dot. It's thinking. Alright, well, I'll get started pulling up the mod overrides data.
Is the other one...
I mean, ultimately, I think I could actually copy this. So, it didn't have any configurations, which means... I think I can just copy-paste and just need the workshop number, which I can get from... Oh, let me actually go open that first. Because there is a standard language here.
I am taking your word.
I know just enough about coding.
I know a lot about coding, but, like, nothing about network setups or configurations or any of that nonsense.
Well, I mean, the configuration file is literally code. I can read code well. Interpret random code well enough. Okay, so I need to look at the workshop, and then I need to go search for that mod again so I can get the workshop number. Now that I've, in fact, loaded into this other thing. But let's disconnect that, because I actually think this might be faster. All right, so that is workshop ID, that bunch of numbers. I'm pretty sure that's the right bunch of numbers. We'll find out for sure. All right, and then we go to the configuration file, which I'm narrating myself because this part is no longer visible. Do, do, do. okay, so there's the... I don't actually want the file manager, I just want the configuration files. Then I want the text editor. Then I want to... Control V. Copy that entire line. And then erase that series of numbers for this series of numbers.
Okay. Yay, series of numbers.
That series of numbers doesn't really look correct after all. Huh.
Well, I think your server launched, so like, didn't it?
It did, it did. That means that the thing I was trying to do where I copied and pasted it was maybe not... is maybe not actually going to work. Wait, what does the console have to say? Since I did this.
What does it
have? So let's save this. It's maybe fine. It shouldn't probably break anything. Because I'm like, wait, maybe it will tell me the name of the mod from when I just installed it over here. Restoring user uploads. Oh. These are strange words. Strange words!
Strange words.
Okay, we're gonna just restart the server and hope for the best. And I mean, to be fair, it might tell- oh no, you know what, I actually did get that open, so now I can also go and pull open the the thing over here. I am glad that at least my narration is somewhat entertaining.
I feel sad that I can't actually see what you're doing, but like, that's okay.
I don't wanna like pull up the-
No.
Finer points of server info.
Nope.
It just seems like a bad idea, TM.
Oh yeah, no, absolutely.
Alright, now we just look for the thing that says it's been changed most recently here. Cluster. Maybe this cluster? Master? Mod overrides Lua! Yeah, that sounds right. Edit with Notepad++. Uh-oh.
What?
There's a whole bunch of strange workshop numbers. I have absolutely no way of determining which one is actually the one I want. Cool. That's fine. I will just pull all of- I will- This is manageable. This is doable. This is fine. Everything is under control. Oh.
Hmm.
Wait. Why does that look like it's the wrong number of numbers? But...
What?
Because in the workshop, there's one that matches exactly the number that I just copy-pasted, which means I was right in the first place, but I thought I was wrong because it didn't match some of the other numbers because it was shorter. But what if it's actually just a literal, like... number that shrinks. Okay, 3, 6, 9. That's 10 digits. And down here, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay! I was right the whole time!
Could I be turning it on?
No.
I'm running a server, right?
What? You should turn it on, maybe, because it, some of them are require client-side as well as server-side. Probably not this one, but I just default to turning on all the ones that we have active on the server, just
yeah,
in case.
Yeah, this one specifically doesn't say that.
Okay, then you're probably fine.
Yeah, I'm looking to, like, okay.
Alright, theoretically, that should now just be up and working.
Okay.
I saved it and everything. Let's pull the console back up so I have it in the background.
Okay. Should I try to...
Not quite, because it hasn't actually... The console is still in the we are loading all of your billions of mods. Give us a sec.
Right, right.
and billions of custom override settings.
Right. Of course. So did you decide not to put your Minecraft server in the same place as the...
I did, because it would have been slightly more expensive.
But consolidation.
But saving several dollars a month.
I mean, I guess that's a valid...
And, I mean, also, it was more money for less space. To get the same amount of space would be even more money.
Why am I seeing the server twice?
That just happens sometimes when I restart it. The old one is still sort of, like, lingering.
Huh.
I don't really know how to tell which one is correct. I've just, in the past, I've just looked it up and it's been... I've clicked on one of them and it's always been fine.
Oh, I just also learned recently that if you put the server on this, or you put the world on the setting where it's not, not survival, but, what is it, like, endless or something like that? All that really means is that you can, respawn by haunting the portal, and it's the same as if you, respawn with a telltale heart. You lose 40. You get a black bar. But you just haunt the portal, and that's kind of like a always there. Last
so what do I do to make that a thing?
So you remember when you set up the world, you...
Oh, endless! You said endless, didn't you?
Yes.
Okay, I don't know if that's a thing that I can change at this juncture, but I can check.
I don't know either, and like, I wasn't super suggesting we do it, because we can just make the hearts, but...
Yeah, and...
Just, you know.
Such. Alright, I'm back in.
You're back in the world?
Yes, I'm gonna go look at... Well, actually, it's kind of hard to tell if the icebox is working or
Which
not.
Which one do I run?
Pick one. They should actually be pointed to the same place, so theoretically it doesn't actually matter when I think about it.
Okay. Sure.
Oh, right. This... We
what?
Rolled something back, which means that the stuff I took out of the freezer, the icebox, because it was expiring... Is... Wait.
Still in there, or is it expired?
Gone. But they couldn't have both expired. One of them was just berries. It wasn't that low yet.
Okay.
So that means it's somewhere. Okay, the berries are there. Oh, there they are. Okay. I was looking specifically for the forget-me-lots because they were really, really low, which means it's a really fast way to tell. We'll perish in 0.4 days.
Okay, so I think we need to have one or the other of the fireplaces, because there's not enough room on the boat for both.
There's not? Like, definitely for sure?
I can't, like, I had the endothermic fire in, like, in stock, ready to place, and I don't see a place where I can stick it.
Okay, I no longer see a expires in however many days, which makes me think we're good.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, I can do it if Chester is not there. Hang on.
Okay.
I just need to position it just right. There we go. Okay, I have made us this thing. I desperately need to consume something. I see a time on things, but it's not ticking down.
Yeah, okay. Well, the not ticking down part is the important.
Yes, correct. Alright. What did I just do? That was not what I meant to do.
Is there eggs and bacon?
No, but there is room for it if you want to do it.
Okay, because I want some more... Well, actually, do you have all of the jerky?
I took, I think, all of the small jerky, but not of the large jerky, and put it in the fridge.
So many eggs! So many eggs!
I know, right?
Just poops out all the eggs! I don't think that's actually a thing, but it makes me happy. I like saying it that way.
Chester, fuck off. Fuck off.
Aw, poor Chester.
Well, I'm trying to... place this thing.
Okay, we have eggs for days, and yep, I do see the jerky. Alright, I'm gonna make a couple of wiki wiki eggs and bakey.
Okay. I want to place a crock pot somewhere.
I'm also going to eat a Wakey Wakey Eggs and Bakey because I'm looking at my hunger stats and they're not good.
I'm trying to, find a place where I can build this crock pot. And there's just no place on this
boat. Did you
make
the Chester go?
I mean, I even made the Chester go briefly away, but, he's not the problem, I don't think.
Oh, dear.
I feel like the positioning of our hot fire is not
good. Well, we can break it down and I can rebuild it and I should rebuild it if we want it to look cool.
Yeah, that's true. Although, I don't know if it takes up the same amount of space if it looks cool.
I don't see why it wouldn't.
I don't know.
It looks the same size. Honestly, if anything, it looks kind of smaller. Couple more of those.
Okay. Let's try that again. Build that. Okay, now we have a crock pot. Now I have... I think we have a bunch of bunnies in the freezer. No? Yes, we have a bunch of bunnies in the freezer. And I put a bunch of forget... and for- Oh, I don't know where all the forget-me-lots went.
Oh, I took them out because they were dying very quickly. I can bring them back.
Yeah, because I figured with bunny morsels and...
and forget-me-lots, we have a very, very high source of...
Yeah. Can I build this? Is this gonna... Can I build this, or is it gonna not fit?
We also have 58 carrots. Dang!
Can I fit this anywhere, or will this not fit? I just want to... is it going to be dark soon? It's going to be dark soon. And then I'm going to be very, sad. I'm going to be very, very sad.
Okay, I'm going to make, two more. Whoa, I just heard my voice echo. That was very unsettling.
I'm trying to figure out how to place somewhere this lantern. So hard, especially when it's dark, and all the oh my god! Why
well,
all the
it's not
bushes
crazy.
On fire?
Well, the ice flingomatic is putting some of it out, at least.
I know, but not the trees that are near here. I'm just trying to build the light, right? But it's
right.
Very hard to see when it's green versus red.
Yeah, that's fair.
Dark, right? And I'm just trying to figure out, if there any place where I can build it? And then the fire went out, and now I am.
You can come back to camp, but there's lots of stuff over here.
I'm just I lit a lantern, and I'm standing here.
Okay.
Ay-yi-yi.
I'm just running in a circle around the fire over at camp. I will join you when it is day.
You need to go get rocks.
Oh yeah, I do need to go get rocks.
Yeah, I'm fucking around with equipping the boat, but...
Okay, so there's eggs and bakey in the storage chest along with all the forget-me-lots, but the forget-me-lots at this point need to be transferred pretty quickly.
Yep.
Oh, actually, I'll pull these fresh ones and add them, because that should help.
That should help, yeah.
I mean, not a ton, because there was a lot of them, but a tiny bit. It no longer looks like they're about to expire the second you take them out of the storeroom.
Okay, good.
Alright. Mega rocks time!
Why is my life-giving amulet on my body?
It only needs to be there if you're about to die. I keep forgetting I have it. Okay, I suppose I can walk in a direction that is opposite from where the tall bird is.
Mm-hmm.
And not try to steal its egg again. I suppose.
I would really like that. Because I don't want to deal with... We don't need its egg. We can get eggs really easily.
It's true. That does help lessen the temptation quite a bit.
Damn it.
Oh, on the other hand, there is not a tall bird at this egg place, so I'm gonna just... Oh no, crap, there was one! There was one!
Oh my god!
Oh no, it really looked like there wasn't!
Seriously?
I'm sorry! I really thought there was no tall bird.
Why? Why were you doing
that? I really thought there wasn't one. This was a silly thought in retrospect, but it was my earnest and genuine belief. It will stop following me eventually, maybe. I suppose I could have given its egg back. That might have helped make it stop following. There are a lot of gold rocks here, so as soon as the tall bird... Oh, is the tall bird about to catch on fire? Because it sure looks like it. I didn't even set it on fire. Running away from tall birds. Tall birds are fighting each other. Maybe I can get this one in on that action. That's very weird that the tall birds are kind of attacking each other. No? Totally ignoring the other tall birds? Okay. Maybe you could actually set on fire? That would be nice. Hey, there you go! That tall bird is very, very much on fire. I don't know why, but I ain't complaining. Oh no, it's off fire. That's a bummer.
This is my shocked and amazed face.
Oh, there's so much meat.
Alright, what was I getting out of
stone? Oh,
lots and something. Oh my god.
Should I server rollback? Should I god mode? Reincarnate.
You should just reincarnate yourself, God mode.
Okay, I'm gonna do it. I gotta go.
What was I getting out of storage? The forget-me-lots and something else that you put in storage. Oh, the egg and bacon.
That was, in fact, such a dumb move that I'm willing to be like, yeah, let's just. Okay. What is the command again? Let's look in the place where I tried to save them. We have a notepad. That ain't it.
Oh no, shit has rotten in the icebox.
What? Oh no! That's not supposed to happen.
Right.
It even said that it loaded. I looked!
I'm very perplexed. Yet here we are.
It's definitely there in the list. It definitely says that number that I had. Oh, wait.
Do we have to build a new one?
No, remember that problem from the very beginning when none of our mods were working?
Yeah.
It's that problem.
Oh, so you need to ticky the ticky box?
I need to, not exactly ticky the ticky box, but do something very similar. I am disconnecting the server briefly.
Is that gonna roll the world backward?
I don't know. Shoot.
But we should wait.
I can't. I had already clicked the button.
Oh.
Sorry. I am a force of chaos. It cannot be contained. Even when I try. Mostly, I just lack. I lack impulse control. I am aware of this. Hey, I've been trying very hard to get a mix of meds that actually works. Very hard.
I know.
It's still in process. There's a set that seems like it's working, but I just need to get the dosages and the timing to work.
Yeah. No,
so that I don't fall asleep during the day all of the time.
Legit.
because I really just hit a point where I'm like, okay, it's nice that this works, but no, actually, like, crashing hard midday every single day is not tenable.
But are you sure?
Alright, now when I start the server, that will load properly. It's that same thing where it was in a zip file, and this server, for some reason, just cannot handle zip files, but then I just go and I unzip it, and all the files are in the place it can read them properly, and everything's hunky-dory.
Mm-hmm. Okay, why are none of my timers working?
Timers for what?
Like, for the things to say in my stream.
Oh. Well, there is a thing where you have to have had, like, there's a, I know in mine there's, like, you need to have had people chatting.
Yeah, but mine is, like, set to one. And all of you, like, your chatting was, like, you said hello. That has happened in my chat.
I actually hadn't said hello in your current stream. I had said it in the previous.
No, but I mean, like, you said hello in your chat, and, like, that was enough to make the timer go.
Yeah.
Mine is also set to one, and, like, I've had people say things.
So well, now I have also said things.
I appreciate it. And also, it means, oh, and it, of course, it also means my other thing is not working. Why is my other thing not working? Oh, probably because it needs an update.
Oh, yes, and I never actually added the Ukraine one. So let me do that right now. While we're waiting. Do, do, do. I can close that.
Oh, hey, there's my timer.
Adding timer.
Yay, timer.
I'm just blatantly copy-pasting yours. That's, I assume that's cool.
Go for it. It's totally fine.
Activate. Woo. Okay.
All right. So you needed to unzip and.
And I have done this. So it was loading last I left it. So theoretically, it'll probably be all up and ready to go now.
Okay.
It is once again two servers, but again, I'm pretty confident they point to the same place.
Okay, let's...
I think it's just still registering it from before, but we'll find out.
We'll find out.
That password brings me joy every time I type it. I should just have put an exclamation point at the end.
No, because then I would, like, forget it every time.
That's fair. I'm so pleased I figured out how to put the Twitch thingy with the ad management in my thing. In my OBS.
Oh, I didn't know you did that.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
I'm pretty pleased with it. Yep, it definitely rolled us back. Dang it. Well, at this time I cannot taunt the tall birds by accident. So that's a plus.
Uh-huh. Do not take the eggs. Just assume they're
Ignore eggs. Can do.
Okay. Okay.
And also stay away from tall birds. I did see a lot of gold rocks in this direction.
Oh, sorry. I think our bird died.
Oh, no! I fed it so much food, though. Maybe too much food.
I think it died of,
heat?
No, I think it died of too many rollbacks.
Oh. I mean, that is a possibility, I suppose. I do not actually know what causes the birds to die.
I don't either. Hopefully, nothing will rot in the thing. Okay. Now, I was trying to...
It absolutely should work now. Like, I know what was causing it to not work. I fixed the thing. I will be mad if it doesn't work, because there is absolutely no reason for it not to. whereas before there was a very obvious reason for it not to.
Yeah. I cannot fucking put a lantern on.
Did my hat die?
Like, I just
my
cannot.
My hat might have died.
On this boat, anywhere. Anywhere. There's just like nowhere where I can put.
If we have fires, we can manage.
Yeah. Means we have to have combustibles.
Yeah, I have like a lot of niter for the coal fire.
I mean, we don't need niter for it, but yeah.
Oh no, but like it's a thing that we can use for it.
That's true.
Whereas it's not a thing we can use for the other fire, I believe.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out if there's anything. Sure. We need fire pump.
You should be proud of me. There was a tall bird in the corner. I ignored it entirely and avoided it.
Good.
I mean,
job.
Maybe that's a really low bar. Maybe that's a you tried gold star.
Yeah, it kind of is, but you know, that's okay.
Okay, I have another 6 gold. Do you think that's enough? For now, at least? We might be able to find more as we go, also.
See if you can, like, grab, like, at all anymore. Is there any, like, why is there no grass in storage? Didn't Puka have, like, a billion grass?
I mean, it is entirely possible that Puka left that grass in their inventory.
It's a terrible thing to do to a shared server, especially since...
Yeah, but I can see it being, like, a totally innocent mistake.
Totally accidental, yeah. I mean, especially because, like, they also picked all the grass.
There is that that place higher up where all the pigs were.
Isn't that where the pigs are, though?
No, they died. Uh-oh.
Oh. That's true.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
What did you do?
I'm very, very hungry. Wait, I can murder this bird. No, that just gave me a feather. Dang it! How is there nothing edible in my inventory? This is ridiculous.
Are there any berries or anything? Near where you are.
Dang it, why didn't see God mode work? Oh, I have to do the thing with the parens, don't I?
Probably, yes.
Nope! Still didn't work! This is such an embarrassing way to die. Just nothing to- I can, but like, just nothing. Nothing to eat because it's summer and there is nothing in the summer. All the berry bushes are shriveled.
Get the god mode to work.
I don't have time, so I'll just have to reincarnate.
I mean, sure.
I can't figure out what I'm doing wrong, and I'm gonna die before I have it figured out. And it will be more efficient, I think, to just revive manually. Oh, wait. No, I did get it. There's a huge arrow pointing down. But I'm, like, still not dead, which means I enabled God mode. I'm just in dire straits still because it didn't actually fix anything. It just stopped it from getting worse. Oh, that's exciting. I'll have to undo it because I just ate a berry and it did nothing. This is also fine because...
But you can also just up your stats manually.
Yeah, but I need to look up the dialogue for that. That's not the word, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Alright, well, since I am immortal and no harm can come upon me, I will just stand here in the dark and look it up.
Like that one. I, on the other hand,
I love how my sanity's actually fine. Like, zero stomach, 20 health, but sanity's at 72. No problemo. Okay, okay. So. See. Set. Health. 100, please. Yeah, there we go. Wrong button. See. Set. Hunger? Hunger. 100. To be clear, this is not a thing I want to, like, make a huge habit of doing, as I've mentioned, but...
Well, but, like...
Right now, we're trying... We haven't even done the thing we want to go do, well, and, also, like...
If you recall, I was like, by the way... Oh my god. I'm like, what is going on? Oh, that is a spider that is literally attacking my Chester. Right now. Right
I do here. Hear it.
And I was like, what is that noise and where is it coming from? I don't understand.
Yay, I'm full of everything. And I am immortal and powerful.
Okay. Come into the trap, stupid spider. Like, it's dark. I can't fucking see anything. I don't know why the spider was on my boat. Like,
that's pretty impressive. I mean, I kind of knew that mobs could jump onto boats, but still pretty impressive.
Okay, spider. I sure hope you have something useful inside you. No, it's stupid meat.
I mean, once we have a new bird, which I should not have killed the one in my inventory in retrospect. I should have put it in the birdcage, but I was desperate for food.
Okay, what is going on in... What was I doing? I was making rope for something, and now I don't remember what for. So I need to figure out what the fuck I was trying to make that needed rope. Right. I wanted the tin fishing thing. Hurt. Can I build that? Yes. Okay.
Okay. Oh, my moles are gonna die. Gotta get on that.
Yeah, you need to stick your moles in storage.
Yep. I kinda ended up in a weird place, though. Oh hey, it's a spider queen! Hi, spider queen, I'm immortal. Maybe I should, like, damage you? Oh, I can feed the moles also, I just remembered. Yeah, you know, maybe I'll just play a little bit while in preparation mode, just, fully immortal. It is a little fun.
Make me, please, also, like, I would really like to just explore and not have to worry about that stuff.
Yeah, actually, that's fair. Let me, maybe, well, despite
that
can't
was what
help
I was saying, like, I would like to do is...
Yeah, and we still haven't even started, so. How do I see, so I probably have it written down.
It's in the thing.
And I definitely wrote down your player number at some point. Just letting the spiders, like, do their best. Have fun, guys. Not gonna do anything. Amazing. This is kind of amazing.
Yeah. My thought is that, honestly, if you can godmod me, I will get rid of the crockpot and... Instead, like, put a light there and, like, things that will help us explore and store our findings and our goodies. As opposed to anything else. Does that make sense?
Oh, what? Oh, I forgot that part. That's you. This is so funny. John came in and typed, "Cast the god mode into the fire, Hanapengu."
I need spider webs.
Well, I'll get some soon. I mean, once I'm done with this. Hey, John, shout yourself out, please.
If you can god mod me, I can.
Yep, yep, I'm copying your username. This is amazing and very loud. Okay, so that's your username, so then I need to do the. And I'm gonna actually put that in my. Oh, and there's an earthquake. I'll just let it happen here. That'll be great. It'll damage everything but me. Oh, that's the wrong note. I need the note that is actually about. Don't starve.
I don't think I ever made that hat in that I think it rolled over. And I don't have the light hat, and I don't have the gold to make it. Great.
Oh, just the Spider Queen just absolutely doing its darndest to murderate me. As I just stand here kicking dirt. You know, just idling. I am in the, because I'm in the active process of doing the thing to get you, the reason I'm standing here doing nothing to the spiders is because I am in the active process of figuring out all the commands to do the thing to get you to do the thing.
Okay. You're right.
Patience! Control C. Okay, you are selected, and now I just believe I just need to see. Oh no! Oh no! Only one player can have God mode at a time.
That's
what?
We had it before.
Huh? That was completely unexpected.
I
failed at the select. Somehow the select didn't work correctly.
Oh, okay.
So, I un-god-moded myself, I think, accidentally. Welp! I will figure out the resurrect command after I- No, but I definitely selected you. It even says, see, select you.
I am not god-mode, because I am losing sanity from you
being- Yep. And, it definitely has the, like, rip, like, okay, what went wrong? Nothing obvious should have gone wrong here. Wait, maybe select all players. Select all players is a thing.
Yeah.
Then god mode.
Yes.
Yes, this is smart. Maybe I need to be resurrected before I do that?
Probably, yes. So I think you should resurrect yourself first.
Console.
Let's see if I can find the other... Where's the... Oh, there it is. Friday's... streaming group. Yeah, so like all of those commands are right there. Did you resurrect yourself?
No, I'm looking for the command. I never actually found it before.
Yeah, it's all player number colon push event parenthesis single quote, respawn from ghost, single quote, and
that's so many things. Is it written down?
It's in our chat. Yeah, it's in the Friday.
But it's like really far away.
The next thing up. Because we haven't, not in our DST chat, our Friday streaming group. The other chat.
The other chat.
Remember how we had two?
I did forget about the other chat.
Yes, that's where the notes
are. Yeah, look at all that.
So as to be findable and not to be scrolled off by our planning. This was literally the point.
Alright, yep.
And also that URL, like, lists all the various admin stuff.
Ah! What? Oh, god mode just...
You were resurrected by shenanigans.
I don't know what that means!
You were killed again. I don't know what that means either. What did you do that caused you to resurrect and then die again?
And no. Then again? Yeah. God mode. God mode insta-resurrected me. I'm gonna move away from the spiders. There are three skeletons of me right there.
Okay. But like...
God mode apparently just revives me. Wild!
But then you die, so you don't...
Nope. I just need to walk away from the spiders. Then.
And then redo god mode again?
I think so.
Okay.
Theoretically. God mode true. Okay.
Okay.
So.
So now to give god mode to another player, you need.
It's the C select thing.
Yep.
Maybe I'll try it over in the other console. So I have your username. Mm-hmm. And it's this thing. And I go C select. Why is that not? Yeah. C select. And I was pretty sure it was just. Well, actually, I could do it with the all players thing, couldn't I?
I don't know. Probably.
We'll find out.
Because it could be C underscore select paren all players bracket number close bracket close paren.
That doesn't seem to have done anything in the other console, so let me try it in the main console. Number two. Yep, okay, it definitely says you're selected now. I don't suppose that worked. It doesn't quite look like it worked.
I don't know. Let's see if my numbers go down.
Well, I'm still god-moded. That's handy.
I'm gonna go and... I get murdered by spiders. Like, that's how this is going.
How did the spider queen, like, regain? I am
losing nothing, so I am assuming.
Oh, good! Alright, I believe we have finally succeeded then, and I'm gonna just keep punching the spider queen.
And I'm gonna punch these other spiders until they die, and,
Maybe I should punch them with more fire.
I mean, like, you can, I suppose, but...
Wait, why is that only allowing me to... It even says kill it with fire, but it won't let me attack it? Oh, there we go, attack. Attack with fire! Yes! This is so satisfying! Everything's on fire!
Oh my god, stop, spider. I need grass in order to...
Why do you keep healing, though?
Who, the spider thing?
Yeah.
How is she healing?
I don't know.
I mean, are you, like, using a weapon?
I'm using a torch. It's definitely taking damage.
Huh. That's really weird.
And it just healed again. It must be these little spiders. Okay, time to murderate all of them first.
Can't even, like, make a spear. Because... I'm gonna take the spear from...
Maybe this is just a pointless struggle that will never succeed. I'm gonna give up. I'm done with these things just instantly rehealing. This is not fun.
No. Like, let it be and get.
It was fun when it was, like, doing damage, but. Stopped being fun when it's just like, yeah, alright, you are never going down because I just cannot attack you fast enough. Hey, let's get some charcoal to take with us.
I do have 74 charcoal, but...
Okay, fine. But now you can have 76, 77, maybe even 78. You gotta take out the spawn point if you want to have any chance of reducing their numbers. Is it the spider den? Is the spider den the problem?
I guess. I was like, I cannot take, I for some reason am not, oh there we go, I'm like.
Oh my goodness, so many spiders.
is crew.
No, I was gonna give up on this.
We were gonna give up on this.
There are vengeance
spider webs. That's all we need. We don't need anything else.
Oh yeah, I should actually murderate a few of these, now that you mention it. Let's not waste my axe, though. I can just punch them.
Like, most of these spiders have been generating monster loot, but like...
I need some traps. That's what I need. I'm just being heavily mobbed.
I don't have enough grass to, like, make... anything useful.
There are so many spiders in this mob. Hey! Look at that. That is one... gone... spider web. There's so many spiders I can't even set the traps properly. You know, sorry not sorry, because this is kind of amazing. To anyone watching and having it be very loud. I should change the volume, that's what I should do. This is fewer than there were earlier. Everything is on fire and I'm surrounded by spiders.
Generating the little circle around you.
Oh, that's actually just spidery things. Alright, I need to murder some spiders.
No,
I think they just spawned with the spider queen. Did I just accidentally eat monster meat? Oh well. Such is sometimes the way.
But why would it matter?
Yeah, I mean, I like feeding them to birds, but...
I mean, we are not low.
It's true.
Like, I left an entire field of it. Because, like...
Well, I definitely am not going to have trouble finding a screenshot for this stream. Just pull from anything during this adventure. This misadventure. Oh hey, it's a full moon. Man, there's so many spiders. I couldn't even get my traps back. Oh no, I definitely just ate in monster meat. It's so wasteful, though. I know we have plenty, but... I've only gotten one spider up so far. Okay, I'm just gonna use these two traps till they're done. Oh. Let me get to the trap! Oh, there's also a bunch of ash I can pick up. Ash is nice.
Yeah, that's
true. Ash is infected. Yeah. I can pretend they're my spider army, because they're following me.
You could.
I mean, honestly, they could be my spider army, because if I walk them into something,
that's
they
true.
Sure will go down.
Here we are. Alright,
some
are
of them
you
went to sleep.
Back?
Yeah, I'll come back now. I did get a new spider web. It's not nothing. Oh hey, the frogs are back. I can walk the spiders into the frogs, and that'll be funny.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting a lot of ashes. That's nice.
That is nice. But I am thinking come back to camp.
Yeah, okay.
I'm going to destroy our crock pot.
The boat one?
Yeah.
That's fair. I'm going to walk away from the land of spiders and burning. Even though I was enjoying it there. I was enjoying it there perhaps a little too much, honestly.
Yeah, correct. Okay. What did I pick? Oh yes, I picked up the fishing rod, and I don't want to. I want to put it down. Do you want to...
Hello. No.
Oops.
I still have some spiders to murder. Maybe I'll get more web.
Okay, but I'm waiting for you to bring gold. Yep. Because you're the one who has gold.
I have 11 gold.
Okay, good. I need at least one.
Oh. Oh, but a tentacle. Oh, and now they're too hard to fight. They disappear too quickly. Hello, beefalo.
That's a tackle. I don't want to attach that tackle.
Hello, beefalo. Oh, my sanity is real low. Yeah, that like implies.
And, right, like, I don't think your sanity is actually low.
Yeah, I mean, all the bunnies are weird.
I'm not sure you can fix it.
I mean, I can set my sanity.
Oh, that's true. Can you set my hunger?
Yes.
Because it's annoying me.
Sure. We're god moding it up anyway, so.
Right.
I think you're still selected, theoretically, so let's just go back to when I did the set. Okay, did that do it?
Yes.
Awesome.
Okay, so do we have any tackle instructions in the storage? No, that's like paintings of random bad guys. I really want lures, and I don't...
Oh, a sign! Hooray, I can actually come back to camp faster.
Anchor, any of these things. Nope, none of these.
How are either of us on logs?
On logs?
Yeah.
I have 19.
Okay, that's not too bad. I thought there's just like a little trap perimeter.
There were fish. I was going to catch them. I don't know where they are.
I mean, they might not be out at this time of night.
That's true. You are probably correct. Alright, I need to make that stupid hat. What do I need to make that stupid hat? Oh, right. That's what I needed, is I needed to make the stupid hat, and the stupid hat requires gold.
Okay, I have gold.
Alright, are you in camp?
I am.
Right, let me go back to where you are. I may have some gold, please.
Mm-hmm. Boop. And boop. Maybe oh, have I some room in your inventory.
Okay, let me drop some stuff on the boat. Because, like, I will just drop the... the boat patch kit... and not actually take that. Okay. Hi. Thank you.
You are welcome.
I do not need to be wearing the sanity making hat. I would rather be wearing the... Oh, I need an...
Oddly enough, my sanity went down a point.
That's weird.
That is weird, because obviously I'm, like, otherwise fine, because I'd be long dead by now if I didn't have God Mode enabled.
Yeah, no, that's super weird. Alright, hat. I need to make the stupid hat. This stupid hat. I'm not even going to wear this stupid hat. Okay, don't need to wear it right this
second. I wonder... I want to test something.
Is there anything else I need to, like, learn how to make?
That actually works! Okay.
What works?
Eating food to do things. So I must have lost sanity because I accidentally ate all that monster meat.
So I ate food and it did not increase my stomach level?
It changes the sanity.
Okay.
I don't know why only sanity, but...
I don't know either. Alright, world, become daylight, please.
Yeah, I think I'm ready to go.
Yeah, I just want to, like... It was like, I just need to get back on the boat. I don't know where any of the fish is. But you get to be in charge of fishing.
Sure. How I do?
So pick up the rod that's on the boat, and then you can extend the length of the thing with oh my god, words. You can extend how far you throw it by like equipping a twig. And you can theoretically use some stuff as
some stuff. Got it.
As lures.
Sorry.
Like berries or seeds or whatever. But you need to be on the boat for us to go.
Boat. Coming.
Boat.
Boat time! Boat, boat, boat! I'm on a boat!
You are on a boat. I'm going to try to figure out how to row. Row, row, row the boat gently down the stream. Oh yeah, we can get super wet from being on a boat.
That's fine.
That's true. It probably does not matter.
I see no fish.
I still have no light, but I do have the fancy hat.
What does the tin fishing bin do?
Ooh, you can store fish in it.
Okay. What? Sorry.
Is that driftwood?
It is a boat fragment.
It's a boat fragment. We can inspect it. Okay, you want to try fishing?
Yeah! Fish. Fishy. Come fishy. Oh, I gotta hold it.
Yep.
Fishy. Oh no, the fishy got caught on the driftwood!
And it stole the tackle.
Rude!
Now, we can keep going away.
Try it this way. Fishy. No, fishy.
We'll find rocks and we can mine them as we go by them. If we see driftwood, I think the driftwood ores are better. Alright, we're gonna go that way and avoid running into the... Like, I can patch leaks pretty easily, and I have a patch kit.
Nice. That's always convenient. Oh, I didn't really need to take that, but that's fine.
What?
Oh, I accidentally brought a blue gem. Just, like, a single blue gem.
Nah.
Not like the end of the world.
Oh, I think I see a bottle. I see a something anyway over there.
I also see a whole bunch of fishy.
Yes,
fishy.
Also a bottle, which I want to get to.
Not close enough.
Anything else.
Fishy.
I'm trying to row.
I'm taking my fishy duties very seriously.
Grab it if you can.
Fishy.
Oh, I got it. Okay.
Let me learn
the bottle.
Fishies.
Okay.
What'd you learn?
Where on the map are we? Oh, okay. Do you see where on the map the little dot became visible?
Let me check in just a sec.
Are you opening a present?
I am.
Okay. Ooh, a minotaur chest.
Little dot? Ah, yes. Yes, I do see. Oh my goodness. There's like a whole... camp set over there. No, that's our camp.
That's our camp?
That is exactly the setting of our camp, for sure. But I don't know what that even means.
I mean, what do you mean that's the setting?
It's...
Alright, hang
on. It has all of the details of our camp.
No. This dot right here.
Oh wait, maybe I'm misunderstanding. Let me pull up your stream.
Yeah.
Oh, shiny dot. Shiny dot. I don't know why there's a perfect echo of our camp somewhere else on the thing. I don't see the shiny dot.
It's not the shiny dot. Okay. So that's just a pointer. Like, that's...
Okay, I have what looks like a dot. It's just got the incorrect stuff in it. Well, anyway, you're rowing, so that's fine.
It's like, our camp is right here. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna go back to rowing. It's gonna be dark soon, and I will... Okay, I'm trying to row. And failing.
Can we, like, have a second boat and link them? I doubt it.
That's... No, I don't think we can.
Alas. Should we break down the cold fire pit and make a fire pit? It's getting... Yeah. Well, I guess we're only at the start of autumn.
We're only at the start of autumn. We need it for light. We don't need it for anything else. But if you would like to break it down and make a...
We'll do that for later. Yeah. For now. Make us a little cold. I mean, will it dry us out also?
I don't think so, but do we care? Okay, why am I not able to row?
Fancy, you have 80 followers. We should get, like, 2 of them to follow John.
I know, right? Okay. Just gonna keep going. All of my stuff is wet.
I mean, my stuff isn't wet yet.
I mean, I think, like, you
Hello,
just...
Hello, Poppins! Poppins!
We can catch them, and they become meat, but...
Poppins! How do we catch them?
With a bird trap.
That's fair. Wait. Wait. We can... You have a plank? Oh, that's so cute!
Where did that come from?
I don't know! But look at me! I'm on a boat! That was cute! This is really not as good light as a normal fire.
No. Oh shit, and there's a shark.
Uh-oh.
We basically care because
the shark is
end up on our boat.
All right. Can I punch it?
I am equipping a spear so that I can attempt to punch it. It has a lot of hit points. In theory.
Not as many as, you know, even tree guards, honestly. Taking those down without being immortal.
I'm also not seeing its hit points right now.
Ooh, soggy raw fish. Just what I always wanted. Yeah. Uh-oh. Too far. I regret that our icebox is not slightly larger.
I know, right?
Do we really need...
Oh, that would be my ore dying. Okay. Another one.
That'll be fine. Oh, darn. Well, I made a space.
I don't want your... I don't want your Chester. I just want to row to pick up that fish meat.
So close. Aha!
Okay, you got it.
It is gotten. And it is in the ice box. And I think I'm gonna make this go bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Yeah, you gonna trade it for the normal one?
Oh, there's a... Oh, gosh, that came out of that.
And there went the fire squid. But yeah, if you make a normal fire, we might be able to...
Chester! Curse you! Chester... And I just... Yeah! Awesome! That's useful. I just moved my Chester out of the way. Wait. I figured it out! I got it!
Okay, I need to become less slippery.
We on a boat. We on a freaking boat. On a boat.
My stuff drying
on a boat. And we determined that a crock pot just defo doesn't fit.
Well, so it fit, but we don't need food.
Oh, right, you're right.
That's why I got rid of it, because it was.
That's fair. We are immortal gods.
I know. I just want this fire to make me.
Durai.
Yeah, to make
I wonder if an actual rain shelter would be makeable here. That would be useful because it would make us dry.
Yeah, but I'm not sure it's going to make us dry from the splashing water. Right?
Well, we find out.
Yeah, I
suppose. What is it
I
under
do...
again? Oh, wait, I don't think I made it before, so I don't have it. Wait, wait, science. Science.
But also fishing.
Oh, fish, 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 fish! I forgot my sacred fishy duty! Fishing duty! Fish! Come to me, fish! Fish? Oh, why do you ignore me, fish? I only want to murder you.
I don't know, like, we don't know any of
fish.
The lore presence.
Fish? Oh, fish is considering. Fish is not excited.
Nope.
Is there anything else I can use as lore?
So, like, let me apply the Google to this problem.
Seems real.
Because, like, alright. DST. Fishing. Lures. Because there's, like, a whole thing on lures.
Okay, let me just go through and see what shows up in my inventory as attached tackle. Rot does.
Yeah. Okay, so we need to not tackle. So tackles make things go further. Lures are what makes it makes your fishing like attractiveness.
Wait, let me grab some food.
You can make lures if you get like a tackle receptacle, which you need to like be able to build and
Oh hey, we could put stuff in here too.
So apparently rot seeds and berries and juicy berries can be used in theory.
What's the fishing bin for? Is that where you put fish?
It's where you put like live fish, yeah, and it stores them.
Oh, okay, well.
Right, so rot should be, let's see, rot has some attractiveness modifier. Let me
okay,
see
I just added rot to it, so that's not done.
Berries will also, like, add attractiveness modifiers. I'm gonna stop paying attention to that and pay more attention to my screen. Okay. Okay.
Let's confirm that.
And so...
I see fish. They far away, but I see them.
I'm trying to get to, like, the edge of the world so that, like, we know where it is, and then we can go north.
Fair enough. I feel like you're going in the wrong... Oh, unless you mean of our landmass, because if you want to know the edge of the world, like, you're headed straight for another landmass, apparently.
I don't think there's another landmass that way. Is there?
Yes, oh, there is, right. But it might have been from before we had the map.
No,
shared...
I see it. We need to go, like, south and east.
Hello, fishy-fish. Any fishy-fish? My secret duty of fish. Fish!
Rocks.
Okay. Wooden shelter is the rain thing, right? Okay, so...
Yeah.
Can I planks and rope? I can rope. I just want to see if it helps. You can always break it down if it doesn't.
That's true. Plus, we'll then look like we're, you know, one of those boats on the Nile.
Fair. Alright, it was under structures.
I think so, or maybe survival. I never remember.
No, I was getting rid of it. I saw it just briefly. Maybe it was under survival. Near the bottom, and it was the wooden shelter. Oh, I still need one more board. Board, please.
I see fish.
Oh. I need an alchemy engine. Curses! Yes.
Shark.
Fish.
Oh, I hear the shark music. I'm gonna
dun dun dun.
For when the
fish hate me.
They do not hate you. Alright, shark, are you coming or not?
Oh, it's dark. Maybe not be dark?
I'm working on it.
Hey.
Are you getting light from that? Okay, good. I'm like, I can't see the fire to set it on fire.
I was, in fact, getting light from it. Hoorah!
Okay. I don't know where the fuck the
okay.
Shark went. So if it comes back, great.
I'ma go.
All the fish. There, all the fish.
Oh, fish! 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 Fish? Oh, fish. Fish, maybe you fish? Maybe you like me? No. Fish? Look at it. Oh, consider it. Maybe. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum.
I see.
Fine, we will punch the shark. Oh, no, not with the fishing rod. No, no.
Apparently you punched it off the boat.
Oh.
So we wait for it to come back.
Alright then. Is it biting our boat? Well, we can fix it. Even if it is.
Okay. Okay, come back here or don't come back here. Either way. Okay. Be gone.
The fish are so far away.
So us, we are full of exploration.
Onward to the wild blue yonder. Off we go into the wild blue yonder.
If we see actual pieces of driftwood, we should get it. Because, I think the driftwood ores are better than the non-driftwood ores.
Noted. I think I got a driftwood, but I don't know where it ended up. Let me hunt my inventory for it. Okay, this is there.
And also don't know if I will be able to make it without having to try to fight it.
Oh. If I gave you the stuff to make a thingy shelter, could you see if you can make it?
Yeah, what is that?
Because I believe you made it before and I don't have it,
I found us some kelp.
I don't have it, thingy.
What do we need
prototyping.
To... Oh, also, where was it in? Was it in...
It was in survival, I think. It was the very bottom thing in survival. Yeah.
I need rope and boards, and I don't think I have any room for them.
Right? Trade stuff? Give me stuff?
Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh yeah, let me give you stuff.
I have some inventory space.
Excellent. Here. Take that.
Seems real.
That.
Might as well consolidate some of the stuff. Alright, well that was two spots, so I can give you the rope and the boards, wherever I put the boards. There's the boards. Boop. Alright, I believe I have given you both the rope and the boards.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out if there's anywhere that this can fit on this boat.
Let me move the... Like, you can push the chesters around.
No, I don't think the chesters are the problem.
Well, I will push it out of the way anyway.
I don't... Like, you can take a look at my screen, right?
Yep, yep.
But there is just nowhere for this to go.
Oh yeah, it's kind of too big. I really want two boats. But
I mean,
I don't want to have to row.
Right, so, you know. Alright, so, I found some kelp. I don't know where it went. It was...
Oh, I picked it up. I was trying to move stuff out of the way, so.
That's fine. Like, that is totally reasonable. I was just like, I didn't have room for it, and I don't know where it went.
Uh-oh.
I should look at the map. Uh-oh. Kind of
oh, there should- no, it's not a big it's a tiny, tiny there's no room for the kelp. And it's sad because I don't want it to go bad. Can we make a second icebox, or do we not really have the stuff for that?
I don't know. Let me find out what we need.
I have an electrical doodad.
For an icebox, we need... I need just for you to give me the gold back. I don't actually need any doodads.
Okay. Have all the gold. Might as well consolidate it.
Here. Have an icebox.
Awesome!
I'm gonna put some perishables in it.
Why don't you love me? Oh, wait, the kelp might be a thingy thing.
Oh, yeah, it's true.
No, it only wants me to eat them. Mm. Oh, hi! Hi, pair of smittens! We are late night adventuring! We are immortal gods because we really just wanted the experience of exploring, so we just god moded it up. We are immortal adventurers on a leisurely quest through the ocean wilds.
And I'm gonna try to get us
driftwood.
Yay. Are you able to make driftwood?
Parismitten says, oh mood. I got it, the driftwood. Where did it go in my inventory? I definitely picked it up.
I definitely cannot.
I have a boat pad. Oh, there it is, there it is. Driftwood piece. What do I do with it?
Can you make a driftwood ore? Yeah.
Can we make a think tank? Let's find out. It's under science, and I've made one before. I need so many boards! I don't have... Do you have logs?
I do. How many logs do you need?
Oh, give me back the boards from before.
Dang it!
Oh, we'll have a spare rain shelter later. I need 4 more boards?
Okay. So, hang on.
3 more boards. 3 more boards.
Here. Have fun with that.
Okay. Oh man, your stuff is very damp. I don't know why mine isn't.
Because you're not rowing.
Oh, right.
I am 52% wet.
Like, well, you can always row by the fire. It might help.
No, because then we'll go in that direction, and that's not the direction we want to go in.
Oh, well, I mean, you could, like, row here? No, that's
no,
not
right. I need to
you are in. Kind of veering. No, that's fine. I actually want to get the rest of that map bit explored anyway.
Yeah. Okay. Why are we not rowing? Why are we just, like, standing here? Like, I'm pressing the button. Thank you.
Okay, so we go over here and we science it up, and hopefully the think tank does not take up much room.
It shouldn't.
Can you move? Just in case there's room by you. Oh. Oh, wait. I think I saw it very briefly. Maybe. No?
What's going on?
I'm not able to build it, is what's going on.
Nowhere?
Yeah,
remember, you can do like it like hanging off the edge. It's got a really big, It's dark.
Interestingly enough, the grid is lighting things up for me. sort of, in that I can see this weird negative.
That's mildly hilarious. Mildly hilarious.
Well. Alright, what can I use that is not as much weight? Well, yeah, I don't really need that right now. Fuel! On an adventure, making a fun adventure song. Going on a grand adventure, traveling through the water. Oh yeah.
Okay. We have clearly found the
Oh, I was also gonna pull up a thingy thing Bob to look up thingy stuff.
Wow.
That got away from me. Like, really got away from me. Thingy Bob to make stuffy stuff, you know, like you
do. Take us anywhere else. Alright.
wiggling.
Yeah, okay, so that we're just getting more of the hermit's note. Okay.
Oh my goodness, I'd forgotten I had a tab up that is a pin with a slider, and it's labeled spoons at the top, and the bottom is a scale from 0 to 10.
Okay.
I want it. I can just affix it to my clothing and say, hello, this is the level of spoons I have today.
I mean, like, valid.
I'm genuinely tempted to purchase it.
How much is it?
$18, so, you know, could be worse.
Not bad.
I also just realized I had forgotten to do captions, but captions exist now, yay! Okay. I was looking up how to do fish tackle. And by how to do, I mean what are the options.
And you want, so here's the thing, there's tackles and lures, and we want lures.
Oh, yep. Okay, let's look up lure. Alluring lure. Yeah, I don't need usage. Okay, so rot counts as a lure. Seeds are a lure, that makes some sense. Berries. Beehive.
There are seeds in the second icebox.
And a bunch of really weird looking things, but I'll recognize them if I see them. Okay, seeds seem like our best bet at this time. Oh, and I can attach the tackle straight from in there. Alright. We have a slightly more baited fishing rod.
Now we just need fish.
Yep. It gives a little tiny range bonus and a plus slightly more fishy attraction. Similar to rot, actually. Slightly better in some respects, though. There are certain types of fish it attracts actually good. Yeah, that'll do. Fish, where are the fish? Fish. Oh, there it goes. Oh, hey, driftwood. I'm on it. Driftwood. Boop.
Yay. If you shove me over, we start veering.
Oh, yeah, fair. If you go up a little, we could stop on land and I could make a think tank, and then I could make things out of driftwood.
Okay.
Oh, hey, also another piece of driftwood.
And kelp.
Both at the same
time. I need to be where you are to row there.
Oh, yep. Sorry.
Ah.
also, are the chesters in the way?
Nope, I like
this. I'm out of the way.
Cannot get us there.
Maybe the Chester's being out of the way. Oh, do you need a new ore?
Yeah, and also
I have one that is at 100%.
Oh, boop. Yeah, thank you. Of course, it did not go in the right slot. Maybe. Okay.
Oh, we're so close. Okay. I wonder if I can pick up that driftwood. No. Aha! I got it.
But not the kelp.
Not the kelp. That's fine. We'll pass by it again. Oop. Okay, we can go.
Hopefully our boat will not like.
Oh, hey, look at all that gold. Do you want to mine some gold while I,
No, I
want. Oh, you want to do an anchor?
No, because I don't have an anchor kit. Do you have any of the board stones?
I do.
I have a board, please. I want to sign on the boat and keep the drifts away.
Oh, yep, that's a really good thought.
That's why I was like, I stand next to you, can you give me a board?
Board. Board for you.
Chesters.
I am making a driftwood ore.
Make a sign. Okay, do not tell me there's no room for a sign. There's literally so much room. Why can I not build it?
Oh no. Here is a driftwood ore.
Can you destroy something? Like the fish shit thing?
This which thing?
The fish thing we're not using.
Oh, yep. That's a good point.
Like, we'll just rebuild it.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. There was a kit. Did you, like, pick up the patch kit?
Oh, yep. I did. Okay. I did. Repair leak. Boop. I do look forward to eventually our boat just being mostly patches. More patch than boat.
Okay.
Tiny round boat of Theseus.
Yes. Alright, you built this thing, so we were gonna...
I made a driftwood ore and I might have dropped it on the boat, actually.
You did. I'm seeing what else is in here.
I'm gonna collect resources while you do that.
A deck eliminator, a steering wheel kit, a mast kit, an anchor kit.
You're especially low on logs, so let's stock up a bit.
Right, I cannot. What do you need down here?
Chop down trees, chop down trees. Oh, well, we're immortal, so whatevs.
Oh, the light.
Yeah. Could always just do a little campfire, although that would kind of, well, too late.
I just set something on fire.
Bam! Nah, I want to harvest stuff near here.
Okay.
There's just not enough to set on fire.
That's true. Do I have any?
Alright, I do need bio break, though.
Well, you're not gonna die if you
that's
go.
That's true. We will just chill live.
And I'm just gonna mine these rocks for
Burb.
Us. Let's see. What do I need? I need, like, a weapon. This works a lot better if I use a weapon.
I'm also refill my water. But I am...
I found an altercation.
Looking for a different thing. Briefly. Alright. Water refill mission. Verb. Again.
I cannot hear you if you're talking to me. Mm. these things. Someday I will dry out.
Apparently. I have returned with so many totally random thoughts to share.
Excellent. I discovered an altercation with some tall birds. But then I got over it.
Such as sometimes
which I mean
the way.
I murdered them.
Nice.
And now I have eggs and meat that I don't know what to do with.
Well, we put it in the other icebox and bring it back to camp eventually.
Yep. I also got like a bunch of gold and rocks and things, which is where I was actually going.
Oh, so random thought one. I'm so proud of Tom. He remembered to put the food away.
Yay!
This is a thing that we both forget very often because that is what it is like in a household with executive dysfunction.
I mean, correct. I'm going to head back to where you are momentarily because I'm in, like, middle of nowhere. And by that I mean I went slightly north to fell some trees and stuff, so...
Oh, rock, I want your gold. Oh, and my other... Yeah, I know, but it's right here.
I mean, if there's like lying around here, cause like, did you mine this and then die?
No, I mean I haven't died, I just... I mean, maybe a while ago, maybe I was running from tall... I mined it and then the tall birds noticed me, that's a very real possibility.
I was wondering, because, like...
I'm also just trying to finish this little bit of map real quick. And look for trees on the way. Because trees would sure be nice. I could use some logs. Let's cut this one down. Sure.
Which little bit of land are you looking at?
There's a whole area here that's not filled in.
But it's all water, I thought.
No. Do you see where I am? And there's like a little bit north.
Yeah, I see.
Okay, I wanted to dig it up. That's what I wanted to do. Oh yeah, my other thought, I was like, at first I was like, oh, I think maybe I can finally explain to Tom why I usually go to bed at the same time as him, because I was out in the empty apartment. Well, not empty, obviously. Tom is just snoozing. And I'm like, I don't like the vibe. It's fine in my office because, like, I close the door. It's, like, lit and warm. And it's where I spend most of my time anyway. There we go. I finished filling it in. Right. It's just kind of an eerie vibe when it's just, you know, just me.
Yeah. No, like, legit. All right. I got a bunch of wood and we should go back to the boat.
It's like, either I stay up... but in my office, or... Okay. Oh, never mind. It wasn't in its burrow.
Well, so we don't need...
I don't need a mole rat. You're right. Mole worm.
At least I'm low on space.
I still got a little bit of space.
To, like, get cool shit.
That's true. I mean, we've already gotten some cool shit. But yeah, I think I'm good. Did we have anything else in the seafaring thingy, Bob, that we want to make?
I don't think so.
Do we want to just break it back down for parts?
Yes.
Alright, well, I want to look at the thing real quick. Okay. I can make a lightning conductor. That's cool.
The mast, and we don't have a mast.
Oh, how do we mast?
There's a mast kit also, maybe?
Mast kit. Oh, it needs lots of boards and slightly more web spider web than we actually have.
I have 17 spider webs.
Oh,
in
wait.
Let's remember make a mast how kit. I went and, you know, spidered?
Yeah, let's make a mast kit. Do you have the stuff for rope? Because I know you were low on grass.
I don't.
I don't have a ton, but it needs three. Can I make three? I can just barely. Oh wait, I already had some. Oh well. Well, now we have five rope.
Okay. Do you have Do you have the? I'm gonna make the boards. Or do you have the boards?
I don't have the boards.
Okay. Make the boards.
We have used them all.
I wasn't sure if I'd. Oh wait, no. Obviously, you have not destroyed the thing. I need
one
more board. sword, and I do not have the wood for it.
I don't even remember. I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention to chat, but Pair of Smittens has said a while ago, presumably, it really do be like that, so much sad counter food, and I'm like, oh, the executive dysfunction thing. So much sad counter food. Sometimes I wake up and it's like the most delicious meal we made the night before, and I'm just like so sad. But we have a compost now, so I feel a little better about it, because at least it's going on to a new life.
Because I know you got some wood as well as me.
Mm-hmm.
And I do not have enough wood to make the one more board I need.
Oh dear. Oh, let me give you my wood.
Yes.
Yes, that's what you're asking for. And also the rope. No, you cannot carry rope, but I can give you logs.
You can give me logs, because I have some, thank you. And I can make another board. And I think three boards is what we need.
That so I'm going to hand right. you
the boards. Here you go.
That makes sense. And, yes.
And what else did we need?
I think I had it from there. Anchor kit.
Spiderwebs, right?
Spiderwebs, yeah! I only need, like, some, but yeah, I can also take all of
them. I would like them back at some
prototype.
Point.
Prototype! You can have them all back if you want. Can
okay.
I prototype anything else? No.
Can you make the light? The mast light?
Oh, yeah, the lightning conductor, so that's not it.
No, the other
thing. Deck illuminator! I need one more board!
Okay, I can do that.
Cool. I'm also gonna just plant one of this.
Look, board.
Board! Board, board. And deck illuminator.
Okay, good. Let's go put them on the boat.
Okay, mask. Where did you go in my inventory? Okay, well, there's the deck illuminator, so let's move that so I don't lose it. That's an empty bottle. That's not useful. There it is! Does it matter where we put it? We probably want to put it on an edge, or do we want to put it in the dead center, probably,
yes,
maybe?
It was in the center.
Yes. Okay. That's roughly center.
Okay.
And light, which I set aside. Upgrade! Woo! Is that just permanent? We have a light now?
I think so? I don't actually know.
Woohoo!
We don't want the sail. Nope, stop,
make
it go away. We don't have a steering wheel, and we can't make one.
Oh, whoops. Okay, well, I unsailed it.
Okay, good.
Wait, we should go back and destroy the babob.
I need the
driftwood ore is on the ground.
How do we make it stop? We need to never do that.
There is no way to make it never ever do that.
Okay.
The best, Paris Smittens has got on to say, the best, quote unquote, is when my partner is like, okay, but maybe we can still eat it. And I have to be like, do you want a bacterial infection? Because that is how you contract a bacterial infection.
Okay. You are holding a hammer, so you are in charge of...
Yep, makes sense. Yay, boards!
Yep.
Boards for us! Okay. I'm back. Oh, do I want to try and catch the fishies? I do want to try and catch the fishies. Fishies? Doesn't it look so tasty? So close! Please. Oh, it almost.
Yeah.
Alright, just a little longer. See if any of the fishies. Oh, there we go! Fishy! Fish! What?
That is a thing that often happens.
Fine. Alright, well.
Okay, the boat is moving a lot faster.
Because we have the mast, probably.
Right, but it means I have so much less.
But yes, no, it makes me sad, but No, you do not eat food that has been out overnight. I took a serve-safe course, sort of, that I never actually got around to getting the actual certification for.
I don't even need the course to tell you this.
Like, I can tell, well, I'm just meant in that I can tell you exactly how long it takes for things to get icky bad.
Yeah.
And, I mean, there's the short version of, like, if you want, you know, restaurant quality, absolutely 4-hour limit.
but for home you could kind of be a little bit shakier, but usually you really don't want to go past 6 hours.
Correct. Unless it's not a perishable food. Like,
yeah, I mean, sure. Anything that is shelf stable is a whole different ballgame. Anyway, I'm doing a thing very briefly on my phone, but let me know if I need to look up.
Not yet. What are you doing on your phone?
Love, Nikki.
Okay. No, bad.
I'm just doing some things that get me, like, maybe some diamonds. Not buying things.
Right, but, like, I'm trying to make us not run into rocks.
Yes, but there's nothing I can do to help you not make us not run into rocks.
I mean, like...
It won't take me very long. Oh, it's mostly uncultured dairy / meat / rice that I stress about? Absolutely. Yeah, like, Tom made this really, really tasty looking noodle also dish.
Mayonnaise.
The day before... Oh, yeah, that's also true. Like... Tom made this really tasty looking. It was like he took egg noodles and he had black sesame seeds and he looked like he added a whole tasty mix to it. And he barely ate any of it because he made a whole package of egg noodles and I was eating separately. And he left the whole thing out. Oh. It's the end of the world!
Yeah, and I don't know what happens in the end of the world.
Oh.
So,
oh my gosh, that's making me dizzy.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to roll away.
Oh, wait.
So that was...
I'm gonna just allow your swear. I mean, I can allow your swearing, but, like...
Shit.
Counter rice will F you up.
Shit. I cannot get away because this fucking Chester is in the way. Like, seriously.
Uh-oh, I think that just added permitted term, will F you. And I'm like, maybe I don't want that to be a permitted term.
Okay, I cannot get us away.
Like, uh-oh.
Like, I cannot get us away.
Uh-oh. Wait, what if I also war?
That would be nice. Because I've just destroyed 2 wars.
Uh-oh. Wait. I need that not equipped. I need that equipped. That's not a right equip. Equip that.
Yeah, like when we were in a place where I could have attempted to oar us away, the Chester was in my way, so instead of oaring it was like fucking sitting on Chester.
I can't tell if we're moving.
We are.
Oh good.
We just need to, like, I am out of ore again.
Uh-oh. Yep, so am I. Paris Smitten says, that's me, here to cuss and cause problems.
I mean, someone has
I'm sure
to,
I can
right?
go and re-mod that. Like,
yeah.
I wonder if...
Oh. I guess that answers
Uh-oh.
The question about the light.
Oh, that's such a bummer. Wait. Maybe we can turn it on?
Like, what
no,
was...
it's still there. I don't understand why it doesn't turn on. I'll look it up.
Right, where are we on the map?
DST nest. Oh, wait, nope, deck illuminator was its own thing. Provides up to 6 minutes of light and can be fueled.
Oh, how do we fuel it?
With the same efficiency as a campfire. Let me scroll down.
Oh, so can you just like add fuel to the?
Yeah. I mean, probably just any. Oh, my fuel is all damp now. I'm damp. I'm very damp because I was growing. All right. Why is this? Okay, well, first that, and now let's put
there
some.
We go.
Woo!
I've added wet fuel.
Alright, well, that's nice. So it is infinite, we just need to treat it like a campfire. Oh, wait, maybe we can break down this other campfire now. Have room for other stuff.
You don't need it.
Well, it's nice for getting us dry, actually.
That's true. I mean, I am 80% wet.
No. Give. Don't give. Add.
I am going to stand here and hope that
Yep, it is slowly decreasing wetness.
It's very slow, though.
Let me look at wetness faster. DST wet.
Is there a nice admin command that decreases wetness?
Oh, you know, right? That might be convenient, sure. Console command. Oh, I can start weather phenomena at will. Stop and start.
That's great.
Try.
Let's see.
Yeah. Well, my searches for wait, water. I haven't searched water. I tried wet, damp, and dry. But water? No? Alright, I cannot figure out. Let me manually scroll. I see health, sanity, hunger, god mode, running speed, player commands, maximum.
Do you want to just, like, Google?
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, okay. I thought you were looking through, like, I'm
Oh, I am fine. Looking through the console commands, but it's gonna have all the console commands.
Okay, fine.
So you, there may not be a way to just make us dry. But I can look up how to dry out faster. DST. Standing next to a fire.
Great. Well, all of that standing took me from 76 to 58, so like it's something, but...
We should probably be trading off with the rowing. I suppose.
No, because like it allows you to fish and shit.
Oh, yeah, no. That's fair.
Not that we've caught anything yet, but like we will. Eventually.
Yeah. But I'm not yawning. Committed. Turn. Dang it. There was add permitted term, so I was hoping there was remove permitted term. There is not. I'll look it up later. Doesn't matter.
If you can do it through the settings inside the...
Yeah. I'll poke at it later.
Okay.
Mm. Oh, I bet that will make
it. Can you build us a chest or something? Because, like...
Yeah, you do have kind of a ridiculous amount of ogre inventory.
Yeah, because I wanted to, like, bring shit, and then didn't think it would be very well.
Yeah, you just kind of brought all the things. Oh, I'm out of logs.
I have maybe two logs?
One more board. Maybe we should make landfall again.
Eventually. I think we're anywhere near land is the problem.
Yeah, no, it doesn't look like it.
Like, we might end up near land and that we might, like, find land, but...
I love the idea of people, like, looking at the map later and being like, well, somebody went on a boat adventure!
Yeah. Oh. I mean, that's the goal. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother picking up another bottle because they're the same. They all show us the same.
Incidentally, one of the things I keep burning is poop, because I have some on me, and I'm sure that's very healthy.
I mean, whatever.
I mean, it doesn't actually have any status effect at
all. Like...
I'm trying to decide what my hard cutoff is for tonight, because the plan was stay up late, go explore. I'm thinking 3?
Yeah, I think so, because I have to be up and shoveling my card by 9 a.m. So.
Oh, gosh. Maybe you should have a harder cutoff than that. Your life choices. Your life, your choices.
Yeah, it is my normal, so.
Yeah, I don't need to be up until our tomorrow stream.
The board again? What the hell is that?
That's more of the boat fragments. Can I pick it up?
I don't know.
No, but can't. What about hammer? Too late. I can hammer it. Soggy boards! Soggy boards! Come slightly closer!
I'm trying to get us slightly closer.
Woo! Okay, now I can try to make a chest.
I wanna add fuel to this thing.
Structures. Chest. I can build a chest just about anywhere. Chests need way less space. Let's build it near the middle, because that'll be less annoying. Maybe there. Hopefully that is reasonable.
Put some shit in there. There's like.
I suppose I should have done something about that, sorry.
I turned it on briefly.
Let's add poop to the thingy bob.
Gonna put some things in there.
Like, not gonna lie, I am getting sleepy, but I don't care. I'm gonna set a time and I'm gonna push through until it, unless I'm actually falling over sleepy. And I'm not. I'm just a little bit yawny.
Okay. I'm gonna remove that hat.
I kind of do love, setting up the occasional tradition of late Friday night streams. Here to entertain the insomniac friends.
Yeah, basically.
Okay. And like, you know, it's we'll make a fun VOD later. And like, I was going through because I've been like, you know, uploading VODs and slowly going through and editing them, and was reminded I knew there was stuff I wanted to clip from like our last late night stream, and I found the set the bees on fire bit.
Oh my god.
That was very satisfying. And it was my first discovery that you could actually set mobs on fire. It was so exciting, and I used my I am fire, I am death sound effect, which was also exciting. I wonder if I can, like...
I'm attempting to navigate us through these rocks.
Okay, I just played a clip from the Gilligan's Island opening and I'm very proud of myself.
I mean, we did start around midnight, so...
And it does have the words tiny ship.
And 3-hour tour.
Yep.
My goal is to have us not be lost.
Yeah, stranding ourselves on an island would be unfortunate.
I mean, we are on our way to the Hermit Island, but...
We're probably not gonna strand ourselves. I love how I just, like, sat there holding a box of tissues in my hand, clicking at things in my dumb mobile game.
Uh-huh.
Because I'm just moving without any effort. It's great. Fish, though. I am keeping an eye out for fish.
We are nowhere near the place we're trying to go.
Not even a little.
I mean, like...
We're in, like, the opposite... I mean, if it's the same as the place I'm seeing, we're, like, we went in the total opposite direction. But that's okay.
We went, like, around the landmass.
We went on an adventure, is what we went. That's great. Adventures are great.
Yeah, and I mean, for us to end the adventure, we just need to, stick the boat somewhere.
Yeah, because we have a sign. Honestly, we could just sign from the middle of the ocean if we wanted.
Yeah, but I don't want... Like, I think it will drift somewhere.
Yeah, that's fair. I mean, we could make an anchor.
We'd have to make landfall to make an anchor.
Yeah, that is also true, at which point we might as well just leave the boat there.
Can you make the light, please? This is the only one I'm able to make.
Oh wait, I have driftwood. I'll make another couple of oars.
Okay.
Or for you. Where did the other one go? Oh, in my inventory, in my equipment. I will just put it the other one in the storeroom. In the not storeroom, the chest, the bob. Man, someday I will not have all my stuff be wet. I think I have to be all the way dry for the stuff to stop being wet.
Yeah.
You notice that, like, I feel like the ocean is a little laggier. Not often, but I'm getting occasional tiny little lag spikes.
Hmm.
I mean, if you're not, then it might just be on my end.
But...
pleated skirt. I just figure, you know, with the science machine, like, so close, I might as well just open all the chests.
What is the science machine?
Oh, you can't open the chests unless you're near the science machine.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't think I knew that. No, because I've opened them, like, in the middle of fighting.
It's super gray. It's grayed out when you're not near a science engine.
What the fuck is that?
Let's explore! Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to. Ooh, we can attack it or we can harvest it. And or?
I think harvest. I don't have one ore anymore.
I put one in the chest.
I put another one in my inventory, so.
No, yeah, that too. I put one in your inventory, one in the chest. Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Got overexcited. Haha!
I can inspect.
It's Angie!
Yeah.
It's so weird! Maybe don't do that with your ore.
I mean, that's probably true.
Punching! No. Oh wait, I'm doing it with my fishing rod, but.
I don't have, like...
I mean, the fishing rod just says it does damage. It doesn't seem to have a breaking point, so yeah, might as well. I'm just gonna attack everything with fishing rod, because I can.
The hoe, because that's what I got. Now I can only inspect it.
Oh, now it's a boring rock. Haha! Can I break it? No. Can I pick it? I can pick it. I thought I had a pick, actually. I might have just lost it. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Ba-bam! One of those rocks just sank! Like, aggressively. That's kind of funny.
So... see things, so I don't know what,
Oh, it's the other flowers. Once we made one of them angry, it, made all of them angry.
Okay, but what are they doing?
They're spitting at us. I don't know what they're spitting at us, but they are spitting at us.
Because it's dark, right? So that's why I'm like, I can't see anything.
Well, let me add some... Oh, well, never mind, it's already... Oh, hey! That's a freaky looking thing.
Whoa. So what are these things over here? Like, I want to get those things. It's a feather and something weird and green, and I want to...
Uh-oh, boat leak.
Yeah, I think their little things are damaging our bones, slowly but surely.
They are. Okay, I'm trying to...
You may need to figure out how to adjust your camera angle to get to this one.
I can't catch it. Like,
can you give... I can get to it. Oh, wait, you can select the top bit of the spout.
I can't.
Oh, well, I... Okay. Catched!
Yeah, but there's another one.
I think we should leave.
I would love to,
Me ore and you patch?
I can't patch anymore.
I can't ore anymore.
I am holding something.
Oh, hey. The slippery seed shell is totally a thing we can stab things with. I love it.
That's great, but not,
Not helping us have a, ore.
Yeah.
Wait.
I need more, grass.
Fixed it.
There's another leak right here.
Yes, okay, I fixed that we are no longer getting hit by things.
Sure. Do you have
okay, grass. Do I have grass? Oh god, I have one grass.
Great.
You can have it. I gave it to you.
Yeah. Okay, now I have tape. We're about to run into shit. And there are still leaks, and I need to fix them.
Oh boy.
Okay. And I do not have an ore anymore. Whoa, what was that noise? Oh, and the boat is leaking again. Or still.
Hard to say.
Do you have any boards? Can you make any boards? I need a board.
Nope.
Well...
Wait, let me see if there's a way to give us stuff. I don't...
It's too late. The boat has 18 things on it. Like, we are about to lose literally everything in it.
Wait. Yeah, let's see what we can grab. Why can't I take that? I know I have inventory space. What? Weird. Okay, let's try putting that in there. Oh, I don't have my backpack equipped, that's why. But duh.
Okay, I'm gonna, I can't do anything.
Yeah, I'm just taking our stuff, and that's all we can really do. Oh, we're just walking on water? That's amazing!
Yep. But we don't have a sign. Can you pick up any of the stuff? I'm out of space.
I picked up a lot of stuff, but I can't really get any more.
Okay.
Unless I might have some ditchable things. Like, I don't really need those pine cones. Alright, I love that we can just walk on water. I would really like to be able to pick up these boards, I think,
Trying to figure out what I ditch so I can pick those up.
Oh, I can mix those and then ditch the rest. Do you have flint in your inventory? Awesome! That freed up a space because I had more than one stack.
Okay, good. So you can get the...
I can get the boards.
Okay. I don't know where then we are very far from land, so let's just...
Adventure on foot, apparently.
You know what? It does explore the map.
We are immortal gods walking on water. I kind of dig it.
Yep.
Oh, these forget-me-lots are no longer for this world.
It's a big rock in the middle of nowhere. Okay.
We can just stab it. This is kind of amazing, actually. I mean, I don't love that we lost our boat, but, just walking on water is pretty great.
Oh, I can harvest this thing.
What did I put there? What do I need?
I cannot pick up the barnacles because I have no room in my inventory. Do you have any room in your inventory?
I think I already have barnacles in my inventory. No, maybe not.
I love that you have the pickaxe in the...
it's what I had to drop.
Oh my god!
What?
Look at this! Look at this thing! Come here!
I'm coming. Hello, Narwhal! I love you!
Okay, what can I drop so that I, what do I not care about? 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 I care about all of these things. I don't care about these feathers. Fuck these feathers.
Taste of your own medicine. Oh, why can't I punch the flower?
Why do I? Do you have any rope?
I do.
Can I have a rope, please?
Yes.
I want to make a weapon, and then I want to stab this narwhal, because I bet it's going to give us really cool loot.
But,
thank you.
But poor narwhal. So sad.
That's okay.
Great. I'm going to just pick a direction.
Oh, it went away. Oh, there it is.
Whoa! It angy.
Yeah, good. I mean, not good, but like...
Alright, I'll punch it. I'll be sad about it, but I'll punch it. Oh, I got a feather. Oh, that's your feather, Swoops.
Yes, feather. Yes, that's
I accidentally picked them up instead of punching the narwhal. Like, I love that I'm literally just walking over and just punching it. Punching it. I'm helping.
Okay.
Narwhal horn.
Did you get the horn?
I did. Do you have soggy fish meat already? Because,
I picked up some fish meat.
Yeah, it is. Uses left 10. I don't know what it is, actually. I'm gonna take it out of my equipment slot.
Okay.
Let's
keep going.
I have
a light, so you probably want to follow me.
Onward!
I wonder if we can just punch the fish? No.
I bet I could fish the fish.
I mean, probably, but like...
Well, maybe you want to wait till morning.
Yeah.
Well, morning's real close. We're in that really... Where'd that come from? Really nice part of autumn.
Alright. Can you fish from... walking on water?
Yep! I surely can!
That is hilarious.
Hey, peas. Oh, dang it!
Oh, that was also a thing that, like, would help us do a boat thing.
Oh, you should, unequip your hat.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, we should keep going, though.
Yeah, I tried. Are we going in any particular direction, or are we just kind of aimlessly?
Well, I'm, like, right now I'm just, like, looking at what's here. Look at this. This is, like...
Yeah. Pretty cool.
Awesome looking. And I guess what you harvest from them is barnacles.
Yep.
I don't know what we do with them. Did we get any?
Yeah, I have a lot. I'm gonna just go and harness all... There's a lot of things here, and they're not gonna hurt me, so... I'm just gonna harvest all the barnacles. As an immortal god that you can do nothing against! You are powerless in my wake! Ahaha!
Barnacle, I cannot pick up.
Yeah, I have already barnacles in my inventory, so.
Okay, there's another one right here.
I'm pretty darn close to a stack of barnacle. But I will need to make landfall at some point before they all expire.
Oh, are they? I didn't realize they expired.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, there's another narwhal. I don't think I want to attack it.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm good.
Alright. That was hilarious.
Oh, hey, we're kind of near land, so that's an option.
Which land are we near?
This.
Okay. This is, I think, also the... Oh, look! Look!
Ooh, shiny. So many bits of boat. Alright, I'm gonna hammer the heck out of those.
I think that's the shipwrecked...
I don't know what that is.
It's like one of the things that got released.
Well, I mean, the whole thing is part of Shipwrecked, isn't it?
What do you mean?
I mean, ocean exploration was not native to the game until they released a thing.
Oh, are you just breaking up the pieces? Yep.
And I already have boards in my inventory, so.
Like an actual ship to find. But let's keep going.
There's one more.
Yep. Okay.
So many boards. 18 boards.
Good.
Amazing.
Too bad we don't have a way to like deconstruct them back into logs.
I mean, actually, it's more efficient in a lot of ways to have them as boards. Because 18 times 4 is a lot, is pretty close to a stack.
Can we burn them and...
I mean, we can. They're actually super effective for burning. Crazy effective, but it's kind of a waste.
That's a new lane. There's our chesters.
Alright, I have decided since I gave myself a hard limit, I'm gonna give myself a hard limit. And... Wait, what if we put a sign right here and then right click on it? I think that's the way to be, and then we can get back here. Let me figure this out.
This is hilarious.
Yeah, let's put it right at the edge here.
Doesn't work.
I have a better plan.
I can make a boat.
Oh wait, that didn't do it. That I need to actually hit launch. All right. The dilemma is solved. I will maybe put that sign up right on our boat. Maybe not in the middle because we want the mast. But wait, why can't I? Oh, all of that is space. I can build the sign. I don't know why I was confused.
I do not know, but do you have a way to have an oar?
Yes, I have a single log. Maybe we want to actually go back to this land and...
Yeah, that's why I was asking you.
Yep. Or...
Because we might as well explore this land a little bit.
But yeah.
And also...
Give me something.
Give you something.
Wait, I can drop it. But you can also give me something so you have a free inventory space. Yes,
let me give you something. Alright, hang on. I'm gonna give you this thing back because you gave it to me and I didn't ever need it for one.
Fair enough. But yes, so my hard limit at 3, or rather, my limit at 3 was a soft limit, but now it is a hard limit where I have taken my sleepy time pill.
Makes sense. Well, I mean, my limit was also pretty hard.
Yeah, that's fair.
Look at those spiders. We can make more webs. We don't need more webs. I'm still holding 16 of them, but like...
Okay, I'm gonna cut down some trees. Because we are all out o' logs.
I'm gonna drop this ore on the boat. Okay, spider friend, why are you here?
Spider friend wants to go on boat adventures, clearly.
I'm doing it no damage with my fist. I'm going to hit you. There we go.
Yep. You can try to bite me all you want, Mr. Spider. Wish you the best in that.
Oh, do you have a hammer?
I do. What do you need me to hammer?
Just give me the hammer. I'm gonna make a fort. There's a pig house.
You cannot carry more things.
Try again. I dropped some flowers. I'm gonna go destroy a pig house.
Fair enough.
Oh,
nice if y'all did not eat the Chester. Oh wow, we're already back around to the full moon. Impressive. Oh, that means the pigs are gonna be were-pigs.
Oh? What does that do?
They're just really angry.
Oh, okay. There,
I can't hurt you, so. Oh my. Yeah, I don't think I can. I don't think. Oh, Chesters! Oh my goodness! How did I forget? Literally, we have Chesters! We're just so used to them, we forgot! I just put some stuff in your Chester, because it was closer than my Chester. What fools we, the Chesters, all in the way. Languishing, unused. Okay, where's my- oh, my Chester might have died.
I mean, we'll come back.
Yeah.
That's the-
Temporarily- oh wait, nope, I see him. I see him. Come back here, Chester.
That's the problem with Chesters.
Yeah, but they still have their stuff in them once they respawn.
Do they?
Yeah.
Oh, I found glass!
So we can just dump stuff that is, like, long-term useful that we don't- aren't likely to need in the- in case of Chester- temporary Chester demolishment.
I don't think we're gonna be able to, get back on walking on water.
Well, yeah, no. We'd have to boat or put up a sign. Putting up a sign wouldn't be a, particularly a problem, though.
I don't think we can put up a sign on water.
No, no, we don't need to put up a sign on water. We can put up a sign on land.
Right, but I rather liked the ability to explore while walking on the water.
Oh, yeah, yeah, well, we could just break the boat again.
Oh, that's true, actually.
I might want to make a second boat, because we already put some nice stuff on the new boat. I'd like a functioning boat with the sign, but we could just make a, you know, throwaway boat for the breaking.
Alright. What are you doing?
More logs.
That wasn't like an accusatory, what are you doing? That was a, I'm not near you, so I don't know what you're doing.
Oh, fair. Yeah, I suppose I did kind of be like, what should I not?
Nope, I'm just like, I'm not near you.
Alright, let's pick up the logs.
I just need to get around these spider webs. I don't wanna.
Spider, you're very annoying.
I'm trying to go around the spider webs.
Not even you or me. I'm just very sick of you, Mr. Spider. You were mildly inconveniencing me, and I was done.
That's how that works. Right, how are we on logs?
Log count 21. So much better than we were. Did you have red mushroom on your inventory? Because, like, I can give you red mushroom and mix red mushroom to save red mushroom.
I do not currently have red mushrooms. Alright, all right. Where is Chester? Chester, come over here. I'm gonna put some shit into you.
Yeah. I'm so excited that I remembered that Chester existed.
I didn't know that Chester was gonna,
keep stuff?
Our shit.
Oh, yeah. Fair enough.
Like, I'm putting food in the Chesters.
Yeah, don't exactly need it right now.
Well, it's gonna spoil. The Chesters are not eternal, but...
Yeah. But... out of sight, out of mind?
I'm going to actually fix this problem. Come here, Chester.
Which problem?
The spoilage problem.
How so?
I build an ice box.
Oh, yeah, fair. Fair enough.
Like,
yep, nope, you make way. An excellent point.
I'm gonna fix it the easy way. Is that everything that's gonna spoil? I think that's everything that's gonna spoil.
Alright. I want to put the barnacles at least in there because we have so many, and it would be a dang shame to lose them all. They're definitely going to follow me, but I'm pretty sure they're just mildly annoying. There is really not much space, but I put the thingy in.
Yep. Okay. Do you have ability to make another boat for us to destroy?
Yes. I believe so. Yep. It's just boards, so.
Okay. go on that and then
walk into things.
Yeah. Do I have an ore right now?
These guys.
I do not. But I can probably make an ore. Yes. Make an ore.
I'm very done with you spiders. Look, you had a chance at life. You could just turn away and go back, but you refused, so you chose... Wait, I have a sound effect for that!
Is it the you chose death?
Yes!
Excellent.
Okay, I'm gonna redeem it for my own things.
Why can I not row? I'm trying to row.
So you have chosen death.
Destroyed my ore.
That was weird.
I just want to get a little bit away from shore so it doesn't like automatically stick us on shore.
Do we want a mast? It might be able
no,
to make
no, no.
One.
We want to destroy this boat.
Oh, this is the destroyer boat. You're right.
Yeah. Go ahead.
How destroy?
I think we hammer it. You have a hammer?
No, I gave you my hammer.
Oh, well, that got used up forever again.
Fire?
I mean, fire would do it.
Well, I need something to light on fire, and the boat itself apparently doesn't count. Why do I have rot in three different locations in my inventory? That's terrible.
I don't know. Where did.
Oh, probably some food rotted. Mm. Oh well.
I can't hammer the.
I'm gonna try lighting it on fire. Where my lighter at? Light. Why is this not damaging the boat even a little?
I don't know.
We need to go find the angry angries? Angry, you know, thingy angries.
They were a while ago, though.
Not that far. I can see him on the map. Could be worse.
Alright, where is my...
Or we can hope for a shark.
I don't know where. Where the fuck is my ore?
Oh, let's not waste my lighter.
Yeah, I don't have an ore anymore.
Oh, I'll make you more. It'll be light again. Okay. Here is an ore.
Okay. Alright, where do we want to ore to?
The angry plants? For boat breakage?
Yeah. You want to stand with me and.
You're right.
I need to stop, extending the plank accidentally.
I'm so mad there's, a rhythm to this that you have to pay attention to. I hate it.
Yep, me too, because I'm very, very bad at it.
I love how I was just couldn't get my blurp soundboard up fast enough, so I just redeemed my own channel points. I do like that I have
an infinite amount.
Yeah, I can redeem all the channel points.
Water is definitely not my thing. Alright, are we going in the right direction?
More or less. Wait, no, we need to adjust this way. That's what we wanted! I didn't realize we could just crash into rocks.
I kept trying to avoid them, but
Yeah, no, that's now a useful thing. Let's just go a direction, but we're getting near the...
I don't have an ore, that's why I'm
Oh, yeah, fair.
I'm gonna go pick up those rocks. Just
Fair enough. Our boat has run a leak, but we don't care. We're gonna make these flowers angry. Oh, I need to rotate it first. Uh-oh. I'll make another one. Wait. Can we float? Can we float just close enough to attack? No, we can't. That's fine. Can make it over real easy. Stabbies! Yay! Break our boat, please! Oh, sorry. Can I also just... Yeah! Get close. Oh, can you break that rock? It just needs to be mined. I just want to get closer to the middle of the...
Do I have a pickaxe? Yes.
Yeah, rocks that fall into the water just sink. Which I kind of appreciate, honestly.
Yeah, like, that's reasonable.
Hello. Be angry at us. Break our boat, please. It is such a funny thing to be like, please break our boat!
I mean, it's close. It's a 28.
Bye. Pretty sure I'm not gonna drown. I think it's because we have God mode, and yeah. That otherwise we would drown. I didn't even realize
absolutely.
That. Okay, but that's like a really good, really understandable babob.
Yeah. Alright, let's keep going.
Situation. Hello. Okay.
Oof. Back to which way the way we were going.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Also, like, let's explore a little to the right as well.
Yeah. Alright, 10-minute warning.
Okay. I'm just trying to see if there's anything other than these rock fields here.
I'm gonna go this way.
Very much rock fields.
Such rocks.
Ah, I found the edge of the world. Okay.
Hooray! Maybe we can just go along the edge of the world?
Yep, and I found more of these fucking flowers. Okay.
Hello, the edge of the world. Maybe I'll go the other direction from you. Start just mapping out the farthest edges.
I guess.
Oh, this makes me dizzy. I hate the waterfall visual.
Yeah, apparently most people didn't, like, enjoy it.
Yeah, it's like a dizzy-making optical illusion.
It doesn't do that for me, but it's just kind of there.
Mm.
At least it doesn't actually...
Oh, you know what it is? It actually kind of gives motion sickness because the moving is so different than the other moving. And I do get motion sickness occasionally.
I mean, I absolutely do too, but...
It might be specifically the sort of, like, video game motion sickness that not everyone is as prone to.
Near the landmass, but obviously not on it.
I'm just straight up mapping the edge of the world.
Okay. I am actually mostly mapping the... Hello, Chester.
Yeah, Chester just keeps, like...
I actually think, you know what I would like to do in the 10 minutes that we have, or 8 yeah. minutes that we have left? I want to go to where the dot was.
Oh, fair enough.
And put a sign there.
Yeah, that is sensible.
That's the Hermit Island, and, like, I would like to...
My mission, should I choose to accept it, though, is to keep mapping. I think I'll eventually hit that area. I'm so tired.
Oh, which way are you going on the map? Oh, you're going, like, the other way. Okay.
Sort of.
Well, you're going south. Oh, I ran into land. I don't know what land this is. So, oh, it's the edge of, where, like, our rocks are.
Man, I really sometimes think, you know, I'm not even gonna say it. Like, I'm like... no, I'll say it this once and then remember to never say it again. I'm kind of fidgety and sometimes I worry about that being weird on stream, but like, and I don't want to draw attention to it, so I'm not going to talk too much about it, but like, Hopefully it's not too off-putting. I do put neurodivergent in my thingy tags for a reason. Because it's like, some of it's like, okay, I put like, you know, asexual and non-binary because I know I like to search by those tags to find like creators. Mm-hmm. So I'm like, why don't I put them for myself? But I put neurodivergent as a disclaimer.
A warning.
Disclaimer, I think.
Yeah, valid. Alright. I am hoping to find the hermit land. Am I gonna be able to?
Love how it's actually not the end of the world. It's just a waterfall into the deep water.
You know, I am going to need you to come and make a boat so I can get onto the land. I just realized that.
Like, well, are you at the island yet?
I will be, like, super shortly.
Oh, well, I will start that direction, I guess.
Yeah, it's like, it's straight north of you, I think.
It's funny just hearing the little sploosh, sploosh, splooshes of the walking on water.
Eh. Yeah, like, I'm
in the pure darkness. There's just no reason to waste my lighter.
Yeah. Just follow the sign for me.
I can see again. Okay, this part's already out. I'll go map the rest of the world.
Our chesters are on the island. Like, I'm running around the island to...
I'm headed towards you. I'm done mapping. For now. Yep, that seems right.
Soggy boat fragment. Okay, some more boat fragments. I don't care about that. Alright.
Boat. Time for boats.
Okay, I have gone around so that.
What are those? Cookie cutter.
Oh, they are like a monster.
They're so creepy looking. I kind of love them though.
Are you able to either attack them or something? Because they
I'm trying.
They have stuff in them or on them that is an ingredient.
Oh, they go under the water and then they heal.
Oh.
Yeah. Either that or the thing I had in my hand did actually no damage. That's also possible.
My hand has never done any damage.
Oh, my hand some punches slowly does damage.
I have never seen the number go down from me punching. Alright, so I found the island and then I, like, ran away from it, but, like, still need you to come get me.
I know, I'm gonna just get this one little creepy ghosty delight. Oh no! Where did he go?
I'm gonna go look at your screen so I know what you're talking about.
Little ghosty fish. Wait, no, go back that way. I think that's why you other one disappeared. No. Stay! Okay.
So weird.
Dabby!
I think they are like seals or something.
I love them! I don't know why, but sometimes I like kind of. Creepy cute as an aesthetic.
No, I mean, I get it.
Ah! All it dropped was monster meat. Boo! Hello, shark. You have fun with that.
There it is. The thing, yeah.
I'm gonna have one more.
Did it or did it sink?
It sank. I'm gonna try again.
How do we catch that? Are we able to catch that?
Come back. Maybe we need them to, like, come on a boat? Well, I'm gonna try one more time. It's like, maybe if I just grabbed it fast enough. Oh, well. No, I couldn't grab it. There just wasn't an option.
Okay.
Alright, well. The shark's just annoying me, so. Maybe this is a waste of my axe. Yeah. Nah. Now the shark kind of left, so. Oh, it's still following me. Whatever. It can keep following me.
Maybe.
Yeah, that was worth trying.
Okay. Onward to glory. On my way. Making my way to the island.
I'm just like mapping the ocean a little bit. Because it would be nice to also find... Oh, now I also found those cookie cutter things.
Cookie cutter. Oh, wait, are you not at the island?
I went a little bit south, because I was like, let me map out a little bit of the thing.
Okay, well, I'm still heading towards you.
Yeah, you are wicked far away, so like...
Oh, well, I'm heading towards you. I'll get there eventually.
You will.
Yeah,
I was like, I was mostly trying to, like, see if I can, while I'm at it, discover the Moon Island, because what if it's near the other island, the Hermit Island?
That's right? Fair. Don't spend too much time picking stuff.
Huh?
Oh, I just, oh, you're on the other side of this landmass, aren't you? How? What? Yeah. Where are you on a map? Oh no, you really are so very far away.
Yeah, because you literally went the other direction from me.
Because I wanted to map things. I just forgot that you didn't have logs.
Yep.
Very
well. Yeah, because you had all the driftwood.
Is there any, like, ship bits you found recently? I mean, I guess that's...
Not ones that I can, like, do anything with.
Oh yeah, you need a hammer.
Okay. I wonder if I can make a hammer? I can make a hammer. I've made myself a hammer. Where did it go? It's gotta have gone somewhere in my inventory, right?
Yep. You made it. That's where it goes.
There it is.
It's in there somewhere.
I have a hammer.
Splashy, splashy, splashy.
Oh my god. I made myself a piece of wood.
Hey!
Is that what I need to
need
make boat kit?
Some stuff for boat kit. You, need, you actually need boards.
I just need more. And that's what I'm getting, is I'm getting boards. I just
perfect.
Need to get more. I think I need one more. Is there any more?
Oh, hey! I found our OG boat.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Okay. Is there anything to rescue off of it?
Oh no, not our OOG boat. Sorry, our real boat.
Our real boat. Oh, next to the landmass?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't get on it accidentally though.
Yeah, that's fair. I will get stuck there, won't I?
I do not have enough boards. Like, I found wood and
I'm working on it.
Enough.
I'm walking here. I'll get there eventually. I'm closer than I was. That shark is very persistent.
Oh, is it just like following you?
Just following me forever. It's okay, I can safely just ignore it.
Yep.
And I will rely on the mini-map and the little icon of you to take me through the dark.
Yeah, I'm just like, I am near the island, but I'm wandering around seeing if I can find...
Yeah, well, I am mini-map and I and your character icon for this darkness bit. Because really, who needs to waste light sources?
Me, but that's because I'm trying to explore.
Okay, who needs to waste light sources when just traveling?
That's true.
Like, I am a god, Charlie cannot touch me.
This is true.
I'm a mighty and powerful god. Yes, I'm going for El Dorado vibes. The Road to There too. I quite like that movie.
Which movie?
The Road to El Dorado.
Yeah, it is a lovely, lovely movie.
And it just has such good, like, Heart of Gold roguish types.
Yeah, that's true.
And that's like,
I mean,
my jam.
Like, nearly definitionally. Oh, that's... these are salt formations.
Uh-huh, I can see. Man, and that shark is still following me. Damn.
Wow.
Chill out, dude.
That's pretty,
At some point I'm gonna just have to punch it into submission.
I mean, that's That's true.
Oh, this is such a funky, cool, little weird island. I love it.
Oh, are you at the island?
Eee.
Okay, I'm making my way back.
Okay, I'm just gonna punch this shark while you're on your way back. No, I can only examine it. Let me maybe equip something that is stabby. Yeah, alright. Maybe I should make a real weapon. I don't have the stuff to. I don't have anything I can make into rope. Oh, this is so cool and weird. I like this island.
It's the Hermit Island. Did you make a boat?
No, because I'm trying to make this shark go away so it doesn't just immediately eat the boat. I punch it enough. Hey, alright. I also got a bunch of raw fish. I went into the little gappy middle bit because I liked it. Okay, now I can build my boat. I have the boat for Bob. Boat-a-bob. Hello. Oh, wait, that's not the thing I want to do! Why do I keep left-clicking when I want to right-click? There we go. Land. Land ho. Oh, they're baobab trees?
They're baobab trees.
Baobab, yeah. That's the word. I like baobab. Oh, wait. I don't want to.
I have made us a sign. Now.
Oh, there's shell bells. I want them.
Oh, this is a plugged fissure. I don't want a cave here. These are
gonna litter a bit. Hello, Hermity. Dude, I'm just gonna litter on your island a bit and, like, steal all the stuff on it. You know, I'm sure you're fine. That's not gonna bother you too much, right?
This makes music.
Yeah, I picked up some fancy little seashells that indicated that they did things. I love the baobabs! They're so chunky and cute.
Are you converting them into wood?
No, I guess I could do that. But they're so chunky and cute! Oh wait, maybe I put a big one. Hello, little tree. I am
also
sorry.
Moon shards.
Probably hammerable? Oh hey! They're fancy little butterflies!
Why am I attacking Chester? That seems...
I want fancy little butterflies.
Oh
hey,
yes.
Chester, are you around? Some stuff is gonna
baobab
just
trees
spoil.
Give like
not
blossoms. I don't know what
it.
We can do with them, but we can probably do something with them because I am certain of it.
Oh, it made a pleasant sound and I liked it. Gosh. Okay, what can I spare out of my inventory? I want everything in my inventory. What a dilemma. I guess I don't need this charcoal all that much. Didn't you have charcoal?
Yeah, I have a bunch.
For you.
Why do I not have a pick anymore? I need a pick. Make a pickaxe. I equip my pickaxe. And then I go and I mine the moon glass. Because I forget what I need it for, but I'm sure I need it for something.
Oh no, I cannot rope. Alas. I was gonna catch the pretty little butterflies.
These are really nice.
Hey, wait. That's a what now?
What's a what now?
These are drying racks, which means this meat that's about to spoil. Boop.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
Ah, come back.
Oh, right. Also, so we need to help the hermit build his house. I don't know what happens when we do it. But it needs 10 boards and 10 something, and I don't know what that something is.
We'll have to come back, because there's no way I got the boards for that.
Yeah, well, I mean, the baobab trees help fix that problem.
Yeah, but I like them. I'm a little sad about it. They don't grow back.
I got loon tree blossoms.
Yeah, that doesn't seem to be plantable.
Yeah.
Man, I'm very pleased that I was actually able to preserve that meat. Alright, yeah. It is 3:08. We gotta. Anyway.
Yeah, we do.
Bye. At this point, I'm gonna say, you know, thank you to the people who watched earlier, and I very much understand and hope you have gone to bed. And so, a stronger thank you for anyone who is watching this video later. That's very kind of you, and I appreciate it.
I need to pick this up. I am out of space. Can you pick up the musical instrument?
Oh yeah, I don't have a soprano yet. Maybe I cannot. Wait, there it is. No, I have a space. Haha, I have the alto and the bass and the soprano. Oh, moon moth wings. What do
There's another one over here.
What can I ditch? I guess there's always the factor of I can come back for stuff. I could just plant normal plants here. I'm sure that wouldn't disrupt their ecosystem.
That's true. I don't think I have. Oh no, I do not have it. Where's my stupid
hat? Internet connection is unstable. What? Okay, did you say there was another moon moth wings?
Yeah, I picked one up.
Okay, well, we should mix them together.
Oh, what does that do?
No? Oh, well. I don't know what they are, I just thought we could stack them.
I have a hungry moon moth. I can plant the moon moth.
Yeah! Let's see what happens if you do that. I like it.
I believe I get a baobab tree.
Yay! Okay, we figured it out.
Yeah.
I love the baobabs.
Look, Yay!
I feel better now.
It's a hungry one. I don't know if I can feed it.
Probably fine.
I don't know what to
do. It's probably just gonna... Maybe it, like, eats things. Like, on its own. Okay, we gotta go.
This is B-Box. Okay, we should just go from here and we'll end up here next time.
Yeah. Yes, so thank you, everyone. You're great. And if you're watching this after the fact, well, I do appreciate that, and I hope you'll come check out my channel on Twitch if you're not already there, or check me when I'm live.
Disconnect.
And if you like watching VODs, I have this YouTube channel.
We're working and hanging out, people. You are cool, and...
good night.
I don't think anybody...
Good luck, and goodbye for now.
I don't think anybody is streaming for me to go raid.
Yeah, I'm not up for figuring that out. Okay, I'm stopping now. Bye.